getting too old for this nonsense.
Why, hello everyone, and welcome to Balan Wonderworld. I am ShadowHarvester, and we are going to do some unfinished business with two certain bosses from chapter 5 and 6. Before we go on to World 7. Thank you for the encouragements, my Tims. So, Cuckoo, you ready? Yo, going down. And one. I'm surprised I counted. Two. Three, thanks to the chameleon. Sorry, Cuckoo, I love ya, but it's statue time. Yes. Okay, Purrla, I want those statues. Ha ha! Vengeance is mine! Now give me the statues! Excellent! Mwah! I think I'm going mad with this, and I kinda like it. Sorry. So, come here, Tims. Tasty, tasty food. Get some while it lasts. We got food for all of you, Tims. So share up. Alright, let's go to the chess place. The former champion who stuck in the past. Well, I mean, the past had a lot of good stuff, but I guess not everything is how it should. Oh, hello. Hiya. This is kind of weird. We got our bagpipe type of music. Speedy cheetah. Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. So much for the cheetah. I need something better for over there. Okay, now let's try that. Actually, before we go over there. Okay. I thought it was a different shade, but nope. What? Oh boy. Free kick challenge. We got two Balans instead of one. Great. How am I gonna hit this? Oh dear. That's unfair. And I hit one of them. That's definitely unfair right there, if I know what. Okay. Is there any? It's kind of almost hard to tell where you've been in this level, but it's kind of boring-ish. I'm never gonna be able to do that, am I? Let's see if there's a costume in here that will work. You know what? You know what? I can't believe I'm doing this. But you leave me no choice, level. The cheetah is way too gimmicky for me. Hey. Yeah, was not expecting your attacks to reach me up here. I don't have a key. Quad cannon. Sounds dangerous. Alright, and there's a statue right here. Surprising it's the first one, with the way some of these levels are set up. But oh well, can't complain. Okay, it's gotta hit these all at once. That's totally how you're supposed to do it. But I am ShadowHarvester, the one who denies logic and physics. Floaty flower. Kind of like the cat. Yeah, let's dance and party. Alright. Give me my Tim. I got hit. Hey, you over here. Don't you want to fight, little old me? Pretty please. At least I somewhat made it over here. Bounce. I want my kitty back, which I don't think I can get. No. Okay. Okay, we'll play by your rules, game. I still miss. This is gonna be a toughie, isn't it? Why is all the cool power-ups that I'm used to helpful, but like the newer ones are a little eh when it comes to me using them? It's like chapter 2 all over again, where I was not used to the bubble it one. Or the chameleon. I'm still not used to the chameleon, but hey. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna stay right here, because I want that statue. Oh, pfft. Of course. Of course, there's a wall right there, so. How do you get that? Hey. Hmm. Okay, look at those mad skills, me. Okay, that's the end of that. Area. You know what? Might as well. I'm not gonna lie, these Tims sound like Pikachu for some reason to me. So you know what that means. It's time for- Whoa, I almost fell. Time for Act 2. Okay, there for a minute, I thought there was a day or night system in this. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool. Yep, we can't go up there. Hey. I'm not gonna lie, these power-ups look pretty cool. There's something I want over here. Alright. Okay, we got the switch to the top of this castle. Yeah, that's totally how you're supposed to do that, I'm sure. Where's my statue? Ah, it's over here. Let's see what's in the mirror on the wall. Hey. Hello, Mr. Thai Guy. It's that making shockwaves at me. So wanna go? Oh yeah, that's this, that. Anything at all. Key. Probably should not have. I should not have jumped off that one platform. Now I think I'm stuck. Okay, that feels like I could jump that. Okay, there we go. It's gotta be something I'm missing. Okay, yeah, I can do this. And the third one unlocks. Well, I'm guessing that's our exit. Or maybe the next area. What's over here? Oh wait, but I should not have done that. Offer that darn bell. See, this is what happens when you ring a bell. You get messed up. I probably need you again. Check, because you never know where there are some hidden items. Open sesame. Okay, how was I supposed to know that? Okay, that's kind of a mean thing to do out there. How was I supposed to know that was a gateway to oblivion? Where do I? I'm on the bottom part. Nope, not what I wanted. Where's my key? I don't got a key for that, so... Yeah, I knew that. Okay, there's a key right here. Again, seriously, how am I supposed to know where to land if I cannot see? This is just embarrassing. It's not that this level is not difficult. It's not difficult, it's just... Okay, there we go. Man, I feel sorry for anybody who did what I did. And then there's probably those people like, oh yeah, I did that on my first try. Alright, we need a key. And we can, I guess, unlock this. Okay, where are you? It's not what I was hoping for. Okay, there's a statue right here. I got hit. Hello, where are you? Key. There's a... I'm just looking for a key, which is right here. Tackling bull. Oh boy. Press A, huh? Well, you really are a tackling bull. Okay, I was not expecting that to hit me, but hey. I'm guessing we can get that by using the teleporting thing. Oh, hello, giant fire monster thing. It's like half bird, half fire enemy. Oh, jeez. That's not nice for something that can't. Okay, that's one way to take out an enemy. That was kind of rude, because I didn't have the ability to jump at the time. Actually, I'm gonna go grab another power up, because I am not going into the boss with one power. Let's play some chess. I'm the speedrunning champion of chess. I've won every match. I think I'm all that in a bag of chips. Balan, I see you as one of the judges or the people watching. And then you fail against your rival as you fight to become champion. You lose your mind and you get angry because you're a poor sport. Oh, and here we have Fortstopher IV. Is I supposed to do that? I take that as a no. That. And that. Didn't mean to do that. I knew I'd die. Embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie, this guy, E-boss person, is a little pain. Without power. That's not what I meant. You little creep. Alright. I'm back. That didn't do anything because it's not one of the techniques, I'm guessing. I can't do anything because I can't move. Seriously, can I do anything without getting hit? That is so not fair. Alright, definitely. Whoa. Oh. Okay.
I did not mean to do that.
Well, now I know his weakness isn't doing that. Come on, Fortstopher IV. Be like Humpty Dumpty and have a great fall. I could have ended that. This is just embarrassing me. Really? Well, if I didn't keep getting hit, I could actually... There we go. There we go. Come here, you little munchkin. I smited thee. Your reign ends here, Fortstopher. There will not be no more next of kin. Mr. Tie Guy. Let's boogie. This song It's just odd seeing everybody knows how to dance. Okay, this is kind of funny. Nothing beats the farmer dance, though. Yep. Just because you it doesn't matter if you win or lose, the game can still continue. Okay, either you're facing off against some random kid, or your son. You now know sportsmanship. Ooh, nice tea, Earl Grey. I don't know how that was two, but okay. So, Tim's. Are we hungry?
I'll show you.
Come on. Dinner's getting cold. Good little pals. Good little pals. Eat and become super strong. Okay, no one wants to eat. Okay.
Toy.
I only got one. I don't know why, but for some reason it sounds like he's saying potato. Like hot potato. Here, little bunny pal. Some tasty drops. For your happiness.
Toy.
Ooh, you got a big appetite. And you're turning blue. Are you okay? You weren't eating there for a minute.
Deal.
Well, nothing's wrong. Partially repair the clock of happiness. Yeah, so apparently it's a clock up here. So, at least we did something productive. Other than getting finished with that level right over here. Anyway, thanks for watching Balan Wonderworld. I will see you all next time. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye. Potato. Hot potato. Okay, bye.